stone sheep right now are probably, if you're going to book a hunt, they're between $35,000 and $50,000 depending on where you're going. So it's an expensive hunt. The success rate is probably the lowest of a hunt that you're going to book too. There just aren't a lot of stone sheep. I think there's 40,000 elephants in Zimbabwe. There's 8,000 stone sheep on the planet. So, I mean, there's not a lot of stone sheep. Here's another example of some color choices. These are from not very far away. Again, just looking at the color, this one's almost pure black, and this one's almost as light as you can get. Both of these are British Columbia sheep. And then here's another example. We hunted an area on the west side of British Columbia in 2014. This is a ram that Jason killed. It's almost totally blue. There's not a butt patch on it. It's got a dark streak down his back. And this ram, the other big twisty one with the light head and the black body, was killed 10 miles from where he killed it. So that's how much they vary area to area. So that's the kind of rundown of stone sheep. So your BC and the Yukon, there's a lot of great outfitters. Again, there's unless you're a BC resident or Yukon resident, there's no self-guided hunting. So if you want to get a stone sheep, you're going to have to book a hunt.